So what's good everyone, my name is Mr. Dalek JD. Thank you for clicking on this video where I'm going to give you the best and easiest guide on how to unlock Pack-a-Punch on the map Dead of the Night. Now if you don't own this map yet, I'm going to be giving away a Black Ops Mods code to one lucky viewer who simply leaves a like rating on this video and drops a comment down below with their platform of choice. I'm going to make things as simple as possible for you, so let's not waste any more time. So jumping into Dead of the Night, the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to open up the map, make your way to the Grand Staircase, and activate the Sentinel artifact, as without that, we can't gain access to many of the areas that we need for the Pack-a-Punch. Now, around the map, there's going to be three particular areas that we're going to focus on to get Pack-a-Punch.
You're cordially invited to the country estate of Alistair Rhodes.
I guess I'll let you watch the intro. You can see what it looks like.
Join us for an unforgettable evening.
Cooking that burrito.
What's your name? Oh, yes, Godfrey. Where the blazes is Alistair?
Yes, where is the old scoundrel? I've not seen Master Rhodes, but surely your crystal ball could...
Let's take stock of the situation, shall we? Either someone's doped me with opium, or I've gone completely off my chump. Then again, in the land of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. This reminds me of a wonderful story. Oh, too dead to listen. Yes. A small moment in which I may catch my breath. The good news is that the enemy are not terribly bright. The bad news, they appear to be dead already. Saw your timber, you wretched thing!
To that. Stupid.
Feels like I just fit the fuse on the cannon. Aha! There was a jewel secreted in that vase. I spent the last 10 years dreading my inevitable, lingering death in a bed such as this. Well, that's the least of my worries now, isn't it?
Takio.
Alistair, my friend, I know not if you're safe, or if you become one of these poor wretched flesh devils, but I do know you still throw one hell of a party!
Double points.
What the devil? Alistair's crystal seems to be it's a glowworm. The Viper and Dragon feel primed for battle. I do believe this stone is telling me something. I've spent more than a few pleasant evenings in here with Alistair. Where the hell is he? Well, this certainly puts the bomb in abomination. Alistair prized this armor, though he never told me why. Alistair collected books on the strangest topics. Do tell if you see one titled Ghoul Extermination. Alistair posted schematics on these workbenches. I wonder what this one does. This knife was a retirement gift. It's good to be back. Vengeance is mine, you horrid sack of shit! To let some coffee-nosed goblins get the best of me. During the siege of Ladysmith, we ran a field hospital in a billiards hall. Operations, amputations, all done on the tables. I'll never touch a cube stick again. Whatever we do down here, let's be quick about it. This room has a death trap written all over it. You want to shake a burn-in? Just find that
bonus
again.
Points.
To the grand staircase and activate the sentinel artifact, as without that we can't gain access to many of the areas that we need for the pack-a-punch. Now around the map there's going to be three particular areas that we're going to focus on to get pack-a-punch: the master bedroom area, the wine cellar, and the library.
Anyone else want to shake hands?
I'm sorry, I haven't done.
I trust this won't clash with my uniforms.
Alistair, my oldest friend, how long since you and little Scarlet were this close with one another? Would it have been so hard to provide the shield hole instead of in pieces?
Go to each of these in any order in which we three vases in total. No. What you need to do is with this and then gaze in a lot of these rock locations. So making our way over, the next one is the master bedroom, and you can find it in a vase just outside of it, to it, so we can look for and the buildables bed areas that are smoking. Simply shoot to get one of three tuning forks, which we in this video. But starting off this room, and all you need to do is hold your interact to set the time on the clock, and you're going to notice a big clock is going to have appeared. The idea is you want to stay in the circle and kill any of the zombies that you see with these blue mists. And you're going to notice that every so often, the time on the clock on the ground is going to tick down. And when you've been in there for long enough, you'll see it here, and you'll have a clock right there. You want to simply pick these challenges just to get through. Now, if not, so going crazy on that clock, then you know that your clock is here. But again, once you've completed to the grand staircase, then that one of your three different stones, and this is a simple escort mission where you're going to follow a different area of the map, and this ghost escort have all of a young girl with an older man, then that is another portrait that we got, which again gave us another ghost. We simply go to the music room, and there's going to be a painting which is scratched, and the
should probably do the shield first one, then that's
Pinky Bugger.
Twice not, one not.
I don't know what the hell.
Look at that! Came back in the rifle brigade.
Did you see change?
I don't usually like a man in uniform. But you're not a cop, are you? Will you be my chaperone?
Ghosts! It was only a matter of time.
Something for my collection. Is literally drawn out for us. That hurt you more than it hurt me. I didn't survive the bonus. I presume you to be brought down by you lot. This looks useful.
It's two.
Yeah. I have relatives buried out here. I pray we don't run into them now. If you tell me this morning, I'll be pulling firearms from wallpaper. Alistair's garden. I'm amazed it's not withered. As much traveling as he did, gruesome little shits, aren't they? Those are the biggest rats I've ever seen, and I saw some stumpers in the Transvaal. A blood-sucking pigmy? Is there no end to the beast we must battle? Brigadier General Jonathan Warren, vampire hunter! The dragon is a bloodthirsty beast.
Sometimes the old ways work best.
you fire in the belly! Never hurt! I cannot miss! Tell me, Alistair, what are you growing in your greenhouse these days? Oh, the usual stuff? A telescope? Some science experiments? An electrified death trap?
Which are not that area, you're going to notice now you have all three tuning here, which is going to take you out to where you'll find a perk location and also the doors to the forest. You can now interact.
No, nowhere to go. The shit on me, dude. I knew they would be there, but I didn't know they were there. Hurry the fuck up.
This is where we'll turn the tide. Mark my words.
Oh god.
Look at the size of that! Whatever else happens tonight, that fucker's head gets mounted on my wall.
Run the face, bitch. Oh, there's no fire, that's what I need.
Well, they didn't want us to find, which means it's important.
Yanks! Not half the fool I thought he was. Hell, he reminds me of me.
Now I need to shield. Let me shield for a second.
What's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Dalek JD, and in this video, I'm going to be giving you a very quick and simple tutorial on how to build the ballistic shield in the zombies map Dead of the Night. Now, if you do find this guide useful, I'd really appreciate it if you let me know down below, and if this was useful, a like rating on the video would be really appreciated. But anyway, we're going to find three parts for this shield, just like always, and it's going to be in three separate locations for each part. So we're going to be starting in no particular order by picking up the part which has the smiley face, is what I like to call it. So this part can spawn on the east balcony that you can see right here. Just pick that up. If it's not there, then it's going to be...
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm going to go back to the building. How the fuck did I get back? That's my question.
Greater Handorf and Angry Warforged to show him who's top dog. Watch and learn, my friends. Today, I'm pulled down by the lights of
human beings. Where the ship
It's not today.
Hey, leveled up this gun set, never use.
Oric, you old scobber-notcher!
Oh, get shit.
Up off your ass and fight!
A lot more than that. Oh, there it is.
I used to think shields cowards.
Only one more problem.
The grand staircase by the music room is going to be sat right part right there. The next is going to be the window for the shield, and you can find this all in the library and the study area. So the study area, which is the room above the library, you're going to find it on this table at the top of the stairs. If it's not there, then...
And then I fought the Zulu.
Armor
is always welcome at times like this.
Monkey. What's up, the fucking monkey? Oh god, I threw it at once.
That's got me feeling mad as hot! I actually.
I'm dead. Yeah, unless I leveled up. Mm-hmm. Took me 45 minutes to get through 10 rounds in that last map. That's what happens when I don't know if I'll do anything. In 45 minutes in this one, I'll probably be in round like 30. Nah, actually no. More like 15, 20.
What? Wait a minute! Where's everyone else? Did they chicken out at the last second? I bloody knew it! I thought there was a hero looking at the body. Emergency surgery. I'll bill you later.
No, I'm texting you. I could just answer that. I'm talking to.
Maybe the others decided I was the only one who could understand this place. What with the whole historical thing going on. But all I really recognize is growling crowds, poo on the ground, and a pervading sense of dread. Whew, could be Glasgow. Good. It didn't explode. Never trust necrotic gases.
On the left side of the screen, I have a little challenge that I gotta do. And after I did three challenges, I gotta this pistol pack from.
The deed is done! A prize to be claimed!
Do this once.
Aside from the variety of monstrosities trying to eviscerate me, I'm a little distracted by how breezy it is up the old, you know, undercarriage area. Hope nothing pops out by accident.
At least I gotta finish three challenges. I get, like, after three I get more. I got a bunch of them, but I'm more worried about finishing three right now so I can get my gun. I'm not gonna kill six zombies for equipment. So basically, thanks.
The challenge is finished! Another awaits!
Right under a blade trap with us in the
demon. Well then, things go pear-shaped, I've got two magic words. Viper! Dragon!
That should be less on me. Still. Oh, the shield parts are
not
here.
Not sure why I grabbed this. Just seemed like the thing to do. Decapitron! Activate!
A challenge met! A god appeased!
And that's it for that. Nah, I just gotta keep my rest.
I need this!
A contender petitions a god! Will they satisfy?
I gotta get 9 kills with the bracing ball if I wanted to keep doing the challenges. That will give me a max ammo. Now I gotta open pack punch.
A contender calls the champions of Rock.
Oh no, not this dream again! Large man, pointy horns, bull iconography. No, sir, you cannot have my shoes. They're a gift from my nan. That looks like the goddess tree. How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folklore end up in a Roman arena? There's a walrus wearing a top hat. Hello! Jaunty little devil!
The champions of Rock are slain! A contender calls the champion of Danu!
Don't let him touch you. Or... Toby.
Sarcophagus! Hopefully nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already. Snakes alive! Where did I put my smelling salts? Oh, bugger! I must have left them in my other loincloth. That's not where I left you. Wait. Did I ever have you? This is just a piece of nothing. Unless it's actually a piece of something.
Bonus points.
Well, I was never one to pass up a free lunch.
Get points. Got some other points.
Ploy. Shenanigans. I don't care what bloody century this is. That's my bit. I own that pattern. Ah, watch out! Open fire! Crikey, I nearly roasted my chestnuts!
Some points. Actually, come on, give me the weapons. Yes. Give me.
Full power.
I'm gonna keep trying to open some doors. Some used to taste. Oh shit, hold on.
I keep stuffing these things in my loincloth. It's going to drop right off. And that's a sight no one wants to see.
Part of these, so I guess it's a
people don't. Oi, Pokey! Come here and scratch my back! You know they say I'm smart as a whip. Usually when I point this bloody great beast at them.
The champion of Odin is slain!
Hope I hit it.
Full of ants.
Had to hit it this time. Yep.
A contender calls the champion of Zeus.
If you're looking for a chew toy, you've picked the wrong Brit. Panthera tigris mortis. Latin for pain in the ass.
The champions of Zeus are slain.
level one, is he?
Oh, a classical bathhouse! You've got the mood lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, the full Caligula! Oh, if these walls could talk.
Yeah, this is a lot easier to do all this shit.
Oh, was that a pat on the back? Right back at you, mate! Well, that explains the smell of ozone in here. The dragon is hungry!
And this is not the main reason of death, is the stupid tigers.
Double points!
Okay, I'll hold this. We'll jump at you.
This shield comes with a miniature blade! A dagger? No, not a sword, neither! Let's just say, a sharp instrument! And painted me like some Celtic streetwalker.
Right now I'm working on the gun I told you, that's pretty cool.
And so, the mysterious firecrumb trail has led me to... a mysterious statue thing. Clearly it, nope, I've got nothing. Fucking rain!
Skull should be gone, scorpion should pop up.
Is that a spile? Do I look like a bloody arborist? No head, no problem! It's just science, mate.
To the fire and now today.
Max ammo.
the fire? Oh, there's fires all around us.
Arsenal.
£10 per weapon! Down from 950! Now that's a discount to die for!
A gift from Sir Kent.
Well, Chris, here's the gun. I'll spill in it to get it for free, but I got it for 10 points. But yeah. This is the gun I was talking to. Yeah. I got it from the box.
There are a great many things you could fill a jar with. Some less pleasant than others.
Didn't really, you know, spit to get it that easily. Oh, I gotta go pack a punch it. I mean, I should shoot this. Wait until I pack a punch it. Pack a punch it, slot over.
Don't ask.
I'll show you what it does.
Oh, look at him go! Crawling legless on all four. I mean, two. Lovely. I always wondered what it's like to fight inside a septic tank. Oh, that is rank. Taste nuggets. An undead biological weapon! Fascinating!
Carpenter!
If those balls give me a few seconds to hear myself think, it'll be worth it! Viper and Dragon are primed!
Wish I had a... mule kick. I need a third gun. My third gun would be nice to have. Yeah, you can get it. You can get it the way on the box, like I did. Or you can get it the way I was doing it, where I was actually doing the whole quest for it. That's why I was getting that little... The new way to get it would be to get it from the box. Like I did. But I was in the middle of building it, it's just... I got lucky and got it from the box. Cause, see, I just got a little thing, that golden thing I picked up from the ground. That thing from the turn, so I just hit this, put that there, and now
for poison, has altered the chemical
and with the poison I go to the mystery box, and I can poison the mystery box.
I've yet to meet a neurotoxin I didn't like!
So this pistol's perfect to go to high runs, you just hold that. Bullets for it right there on the wall. So now that's all I'm gonna do. Oh, and you can double pack a punch. You can pack a punch again twice, but you can do it like four times and it's like... The first four times you do it, you can do it.
Stanton Shaw, that me. I remember my name. The water elementals purify the others. That makes sense. As, you know, as much as anything does tonight. I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one. Oh, those water views are incredible. In a, I'll kill you when you're not looking kind of a way.
I like the screens. But yeah, Tensu, the noob way is the way I ever got it. The noob way to get the gun is the way I got it from the box. Fire sale. And
fire sale?
The original way to do
Christmas
this,
has come
to do
early.
Mini quest, which is part of the Easter egg. So I think if you do the Easter egg, you have to do it the way
not one ruddy bit.
I don't think you can get it from the box.
The axe throw is back for an encore. Can't say I liked his act the first time. No man with a gimpy eye just put you down. Trying to your career, yes?
That's fine.
Sulfur, charcoal, potassium nitrate. Ooh, I can make gunpowder if you're hiring. In the, Max Ammo factory. Word to the wise.
Oh no, you haven't seen Big Beef yet. I'll tell you when Big Beef comes in.
My poor wasted lungs.
That's like little. That's Big Chicken. We'll see Big Beef in a little bit. Maybe in like round 18, I think. Oh, yeah, there's a bigger guy that's a lot harder to kill. That's why if I had, I can get my third gun. And my third gun would be perfect to be the rocket launcher, and I'll pack a bunch of... Rocket launcher destroys this big, big beef. I'm prestige, so I started over with the levels. So I don't have... Oh look, free perk. I'll take it. But yeah, that's why I threw that thing in the air.
No worries, I've been training this all my life.
Ooh, look for cherry. Cute. Oh, thank God, I had that.
Yes, 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 I see you, hot stuff. Just keep your distance. Oh, pretty sure that hurt, but I'm on so many pages right now.
Fire kills me sometimes. This guy stick forever to kill. Well, I don't wait for you. This gun two more times. I feel like I can do it three more times. Racy, who the fuck are you?
These ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos, they used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is. They say at one point the earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting
someone. I think that's almost like a pressure punch. No, I can do it one more time.
I did it! And the crowd goes wild!
Is there another one right here? I gotta survive a full round down here, so I'm gonna do that real quick. Yeah, he's more of the talkative character, I think. He talks nonsense. To be honest. You can never get Skull to spawn up. Oh, there's the guy. And that's Bigby.
That's not my mummy, no!
Yeah, he...
Hold still, good sir!
Yeah,
and
launch
that boil on your neck!
He's on. If not, just go back. Yep. Big Beef, the guy that can will kill me eventually. So, I have no problem with zombies, I'll have a big problem with him. Later on when he gets stronger. There's like three other ones I can choose from, but I like that the best. See, I haven't used this guy yet. It moves.
Turn loose, Garretti!
Did anyone feel a change in the air? I swear I just felt a gust of my man's skirt! Time to cash in, people! Bang bang! Mark that one, return to sender!
Splattered
with prima materia.
But luckily a pack of punches gonna make.
They just knew how to manipulate it better back.
Yeah, that's
well,
a full power.
Never this.
That'll be a lot easier to do this.
More of these big jumpy blokes. Makes me tired just seeing them flex.
Max ammo.
I don't want Sarah Freeze though. I want. Don't do this. What's this? Yeah, kilowatts, perfect. Slight dead wire from Black Ops 3. Didn't do shit to him.
Today's special in the Bloody Arena food court, Slappy Daniel's soup. It's not very good, bit too burny for my.
See, when the fire's not up, it helps. Just even like training around like this. Put this together.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright! Spamming your unholy fight!
I better not die. I don't know.
Where the hell is that box? I've got 10 quid burning a hole in my pocket.
What the fuck?
Let's clear out these moaners before the others get past the barricade.
Where the fuck are you going?
I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again. I'm going to take down that big axe hole. Anyone care to pitch in?
Oh, I got a break name piece of armor in this guy. So. Oh, only two of them. I think it's too powerful.
Sales pitch. Lovely man. My dead tiger. Well, I suppose there are words of victory.
Level this thing up because it is really, really good power, so go level 3.
Cheerio, thanks for playing. Sorry, mate, not today. Do feel free to try again. Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lies. Did you see what I did?
Oh,
the great beyond won't help me, then fine. I'll get more ammo myself.
The contender proves worthy. What saith their god?
Yeah, that's a good gun.
Where more is asked, the gods shall provide.
Maximum crowd affinity for 2 minutes. Okay. Try too hard.
We're in for it now.
Shatter their will.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright. Spare me your unholy fight. Hey! Ah! Didn't we just kill that hefty bloke with the axes? Another big growly sod. Is it me? Or do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm? I did it! I put him down! I was getting worried there.
Okay.
I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me.
Ammo. Ah, that does have a lovely ring to it. Nice and simple. Does what it says on the tin. Box may as well be a magnet to a skinflint like me. Oi, Toki! Come here and scratch my back! That was an act of kindness, Wormbrain. As in, kindly leave me alone. All right, you big bastard. You're all defeated. I know, not bad for an old man, right? Bloody Nora, that hurt! Norton have best been wearing off! That is quite enough out of you! And you, and you! Tell the whole lot of you!
Invaders. I got my perk. I got 6 perks. And the bad part is, if I go down, I'll lose it.
Wanted to witness that particular phenomenon for myself.
God, bitch.
Sorry, mate, not today.
Just like a little ballerina.
Are you ready to try again? I'm going to take down that big axle. Anyone care to pitch in? A lot. Woohoo! It's like mixing sodium chlorate, acid, and sugar. Except there's nothing sweet about those fireballs.
I gotta like load stuff on this bag.
These things always have some weak spot, some vulnerability to exploit.
This one. Oh boy, it looks so shit with you.
The anticipation is killing me.
Release the defiled!
Another big growling dog. Is it me? Or do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm?
I was about to buy more ammo for this gun. Thank God I didn't.
I know, not bad for an old man, right? Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies. Did you see what I did?
Max ammo.
Black Ops 3, you had bubblegums. Well, in this one, you have elixirs. That's the thing on the right hand on top of my.
That's a discount to die for. The axe throw is back for an old. Can't say I like the axe.
seem to be getting popular here. The bell of the fucking ball. I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me. Falling on the floor, begging for it all to end. That. Sounds like an average Tuesday night for me.
Dying wish, thank God.
I wish I'd brought some catnip.
No, that's still the last zombie touched me. Oh well.
Good. Feeling much better now.
Like that. Stupid me anyway.
Whew. Handy little dispenser. Sure beats a snuff box. Oh, I've heard this referred to as aromatherapy. Coincidentally, that's my term.
What? Loop. Come on, that's bullshit. I should have been floating. Stupid piece of shit. God damn, man. Skin. Let me fix that.
Can't keep a good chemist down.
Full power.
I've got a funny idea. That wasn't it.
Should have gone down twice. Like, in a round. I went down once in 20, what, 4 rounds? And then I got twice the next round. Okay. Yeah, enough points below my personal. I just lost you 2 extra ones I could get.
Oh, I don't know how much more my poor lungs can take.
Now I'm gonna go try to get a better one. I don't have a shield either.
Let's light a fire in their bellies, shall we?
Right. Well, do something stupid. In European.
Oh, splendid! It's a good job we're running about the place shooting pigeons for shitting up the marble and not facing a horde of undead cannibals!
My luck. Exactly what I need. Not every day you get lucky enough to get the done you need. Rather honest.
Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it. More like. If you're looking for a chew toy, you've picked the wrong Brit.
I'm just trying to make it more interesting to be at different ones. I'm gonna change this pistol next.
I have determined that the head is their awful switch, so to speak. Right now, where's my Nobel Prize? Step right up, world brains! I've got death in 2 flavors!
Oh,
I liked his act the first time.
And I'm dead.
Nora, we're popular, especially with those armored doctors.
I chose the wrong way to run. It's okay.
I've been picking myself up out of the gutter for years. What I do?
Hope you brought a rain napper.
Yep.
That went straight to
my amygdala.
Trying
to save a zombie so I can get another.
No, I don't know if I'm curious or terrified.
And I gotta poke a bunch of this shit again. It's fucking dead.
I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again.
Let's see. If I actually hit it.
Drink up, you pigeon living rat bag. Maybe now you spit out the good stuff.
Insta kill.
Off you go, mate, and this time stay there.
I don't want that, though. I didn't get the.
You just love to see this fellow scuttle across the hardwood in your
that's
flat.
That's what I want.
So. Oh. I will call you Teddy. The perfect weapon for a man who can't aim to begin with.
No
doubt you plug it off to some out of the way section of this cursed Colosseum.
Bye bye, Rooster Richie!
Tell me a fire cell. Anybody?
Tiger, tiger, burning bright! Spare me your unholy bite! Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lives! Did you see what I did there?
Yes, that's a fire cell. That's a fire cell.
Full power. Oh,